clothes on. Put them on, honey. I got a client coming last minute. Connor, at some point I'm gonna have to stop helping you into your cummerbund. Get together. Your mantras. Oh, honey. Oh, give me a hug. Oh my god. When I heard I had a last minute client, I didn't know it was you. Oh, honey, it is so good to see you. And you know, something told me that a familiar face might be coming today. You know what I mean? You heard about my acupuncture business. So what kind of treatment are you looking for today? Now, just so you know, I am trying to get to church on time, so we're gonna have to go for one of the shorter sessions, okay? Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, I do have my own acupuncture method for love life issues. If you want, I can do that for you, because we're gonna find you a special somebody, okay? Alright, so it's just gonna be 5 needles each ear. Super simple. Just gonna put them in, and then you're just gonna sit there and relax, okay? Alright, wonderful. Okay, let's get started. So, I don't have any gloves, but we're familiar, you know. Don't really need any of that, so I'm just gonna moisturize the area that I'm gonna be penetrating a little bit, okay? Yeah, you don't have the nails anymore. Yeah, one of the ladies at my old church had a bad experience with me. It's all libel and slander, but you know. Connor, you tell Davis, Daniel, tell whatever your brother's name is to stop mowing the lawn right now, okay? We got church in about 15 minutes, okay? You need to be ready. You probably can't even see them right now, but it's there. Okay, so I'm just gonna do 5 in each ear, okay? Just 5. It's gonna feel like a little pinch, okay? So just give me a second, okay? Connor, are you ready yet? Connor, go brush your teeth. Don't lie to me. I know you ate some Fritos after I told you to brush them the first time. Now brush your teeth. Next one, breathe in, You're just gonna sit there, relax, close your eyes if you want to, okay? This is just your time, okay? So really just reflect on what it is you need for yourself. While you got those little pokey pokies in your ears, and while you're doing that, I'm gonna be getting ready for Jesus, okay? So go ahead and have your relaxing time. Close your eyes, just pretend I'm not here, okay? Blushing never hurt nobody. Makes the boys think you're flushed. Okay, there we go. I read an article one time that rosy cheeks meant you were thinking about intercourse. I didn't hear that word, oh my lord. I know that Dylan, or whatever the hell his name is like almost 18 now, but that's too soon for the dog. I can't have that. Okay. Hello, Pastor Stevens. Would you like to come to Connor's side? Pastor Stevens, I have a confession to make. Oh, that's not gonna work. I don't have long hair. Damn. Now I'm really all flustered. Devil's work. Alright. Yeah, make those wings nice. Pointy. Yes. Okay. They're definitely sisters and not twins, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, okay, we're going more to cousins now, but that's also fine. Interesting.